The Thume projects are always something to look forward to during Spirit Week, and this year, there's some new additions. All the videos are required to have a few odd items. A mirror, the phrase, "well, if you look at it that way," and a motivational speaker. Here at WCA Today, we're more than excited to see how each grade incorporates these interesting requirements. Projects will be judged on three different criteria: creativity, technicality, and adherence to the required theme. So, which grade will take the 250 points and the title of first place? We'll just have to wait and see.